Hey everyone, Madman here. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Sid Meier's Civilization Revolution. Let's continue. And it's 1950s and we still have archers. Wow. I just realized how bad that was. No, I'm kidding. Alright, defend you. I got a cannon army and knights. Wow. Wait, when did I get a bridge here? Oh well, maybe I'll invade now. Let's see how the rest of the world's doing. Oh, we got nothing building there? Well, change that. Get a temple going. And the Roman city of Lugdunum. Whoa. Oh, damn, they built some walls around their city. Still not around their capital, huh? Seriously, I wonder, can you really take a capital city with culture? Who knows? Let's continue. Sorry, you would please know that we only need... okay. What should we build in Trabzon? Build a harbor. You're building the harbor still. You're building Scotland Yard in 6 turns. You're building cannons. You know what? Buy that temple. That's actually a lot of culture. You know what? Get a trading post going. Apparently it's tapped right into the desert region right there. No. Yeah. Everybody wants to try and destroy me. Alright, you know what? We'll put you there. Get my knights. You know what? Stop it! Let's get the cannons in. Attack! Ooh, and we got elite status. Awesome. You know what? Yeah, grill, because we're technically still in our city. We're still in our region. And one of my friends just came online. You know what? Activate the knights. Yeah, attack. I can't tell who's winning. Hey, we won. The knights unit's defensive. The knights unit's defeated and a unit of equal or greater strength. This unit has been upgraded to veteran status and received 50% combat. Huh. So that's how it works. I think at this point that German city is kind of like, I think we're in trouble. What? Oh well, damn it. What? How did... The hell? You know what? Just take writing. I can't deal with it. Man. What do the Germans want? Fine. Just take... No? What the hell do they even want? 14? No way. That is way too high of a price. And I think they just became veterans. What does Rome want? Why does everybody want... let me talk to the Aztecs. I know your knights are lurking near my favorite city. I trust your intentions are honorable. You know what? Yes, let there be peace. I seek technology. You know what? We'll buy democracy. I just realized they say, let's buy democracy. That's sad. Great leader, we can now use the power of democracy. Democracy, science and gold. We're doing monarchy. We're getting good in culture. You know what? Yeah, let's go back to democracy. You know what? Let's get university too. Maybe some other time. You know what? I want to get my city. I want to see what they got in there. Oh crap, when the hell did they get? Oh yeah, now they moved their boat. A spy has defied our fortification in Washington. I just like it. It's like, darn. Yeah, if this happened in real life, I'm pretty sure the whole country would panic. Oh fuck. Did I just lose? No. The culture of our great. You know what? Just take navigation. No. You know what? Put him there. What do the Germans want? Fine, take it. Now get your damn knights out of my territory. Hey, Rome. Yeah, get out. Well, still, our culture could definitely take them. Now we can get another ability. Sweet. Blitz. You on the defense. You're building that. You're building that. You've got an ass load of gold. You're building that. You're building that. Our informants, the Germans declare war on the Mongols. That's cool. Yeah! You know, what should we build there? Get some damn walls going. Buy those walls. There we go. Just take 106 and delete. There. Okay, since we're now on peace times, let's get to... there's really nothing we can do. Yeah, get to building a great wonder. You know what? Build an Oxford University. And now we have Scotland Yard. Now our great people cannot be kidnapped. I highly recommend investing in this, especially when you're going to be going for the cultural victory. Look at all that freaking gold, man. Damn. Build another wonder. Really? No one has discovered this, the oracle. Wow. Because, I mean, to be fair, that one is like a wonder you can get rid of immediately. Courthouse. Ooh, the Magna Carta. Yeah. Yeah, we got courthouses everywhere. Okay, you know what? Buy that cannon. One of the cannon army. You know what? Build some riflemen. You're building that. And then we gotta build some, after we're done building the Magna Carta. Wait, what are you building? Oxford University, alright. Yeah, after you're done building that, we'll build some cruisers and start, making this area just like our whole entire, navy. This whole lake will be ours. Mongols used to complete the study of flight. No! Okay. Well, it looks like our cultures are clashing, though, but I think... What? That should build it up. Get a courthouse going. Courthouses for everybody! Wait, what would production... You know what? Yeah, do that. The Germans have declared war on the Romans. Finally! My enemies are actually killing each other. Thank God. The Mongols want to give us flight in return for our feudalism. Yeah, sure, Genghis Khan. And now we have flight. Now we can build a Mustang fighter. Nice. Wait, what are we researching? Oh, industrialization. One turn. Oh, yeah. And now we got industrialization. What's the Statue of Liberty do again? While the Statue of Liberty, 350 resources. If we build it, all cities will grow by 2 in population. Ooh, nice. And now we can get factories. Nice. Ooh, combustion. Yeah, I really want to get some tanks, but... You know, let's get religion. Crystal Redentor. Yeah, let's get religion. Let's get... Just take navigation. You know what? Buy that. Form army. What are you even building? You know what? Get a factory going. You're building a courthouse. You're building it. You know what? That's taking too long. There we go. And you know what? Since you're not building anything, just focus on, just get food. Buy that. Harbors for everybody! You're building. You know what? Buy that. Buy that. Peace sells, but who's buying? I'm buying culture. The Mongols replaced their democracy with communism. And now, our glorious civilization has completed the Oxford University wonder in the city of Boston. Now we have learned advanced tech. Our great wonder has revealed the secrets of advanced flight. Nice! Our glorious civilization has completed the Magna Carta wonder in the city of Jefferson. Now our courthouses will produce culture. Oh, we just stole a city from the Germans. Oh, they were doing research. You know what? We're swapping that over to gold. And you know what? Build some walls. Buy those walls. And get a temple going. And the city of Oxford, Boston. You know what? Start building some... build a factory. You just built the Magna Carta there. Build a factory. You're building that. You're building that. Get to building a courthouse. You build a courthouse. Alright. No! Oh, we pushed the Germans way back. We pushed them all the way back here. Dang. I mean, they probably have another city over here somewhere, but still. Ooh, we have a flying fortress. Nice. Well, let's get that over to here. Ooh. A whole rifleman army. Nice. Only four more. Nice. Marcus Phoenix. Nice. We love the King Day declared in Boston. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, and in Jefferson, too. Thank you. Thank you. Man, look at all that culture. Man, we are in the lead by like a mile. And now we have religion. Really? We were the first to discover religion? Huh, what do you know? This whole world was so perfect, and I discovered religion. Oh, well. We received the bonus of one culture in each city. No, we'll stick with democracy. What else can we... Yeah, get the printing press. And another cult... Yeah, not Frisky Warrior. Not Frisky Warrior is a person. Tipu Sultan. Is a... Okay, what does he do? And another wheeler... Man. You know what? You know what? We'll gladly share our knowledge. Ooh. You know what? Let's get rid of him. Let's just take the 400 gold. Thank you. Just take religion. Rome wants a piece of me, huh? You know what? Buy that. No. Build some units. You know what? Get some riflemen going. But just in case, let's get that over there. Damn. Don't they know I have a flying... What? The fuck? Knights up against a flying plane. I honestly have no words for the amount of bullshit I was just given there. What the? You know what? I'm just gonna keep playing. I honestly can't figure out. My mind is officially befuddled. I honestly, my mind just friggin' just went crazy. I think I, and this is the reason why I hate the Romans. Except that's the Germans. You know what? Taking industrialization. And now the Germans hate me. Wait, do I have production there? I honestly could not believe that. That is like officially the... I am honestly really tempted now to submit that as a game fail. I don't know what to call it though. I'm really tempted to submit that as a game fail because it's knights against a plane! Maybe I should call the video. Maybe I should call the game fail. History has been rewritten. History rewritten, or I don't know. I mean, that is a What the? I'm officially... I bet right now White Fox 5 is probably laughing his ass off saying, "Hey, Madman, guess what? I took down a flying fortress with a group of knights." Maybe it was the Knights Templar. Maybe that's it. It's the Knights Templar. It was the Knights Templar. It has to be. Yes, it was the apple to eat it. That's how it did it. And we have a filter back built in Jefferton. You know what? Get a cathedral going. Wait, you know, what other wonders are there? Ooh, oh yeah. Wait, no, that won't work. Get the Statue of Liberty. Build that. There we go. Die! We just learned the Romans have signed a peace treaty with the Germans. Ah, boy. Alright. Where the hell are they going? And we took... Man, that city's been fought for. Okay. Build the temple again. Buy the temple. You know what? Go back to building just flying fortresses. Goodbye. And now we have the printing press. Printing press. Okay. Again, as a result, we receive one culture in each city. Nice. Okay, you know what? Yeah. You know what? Get the railroad first. We can tap into... Hey, cool, we got aqueducts in all our cities, nice. We love the King Day, thank you. Build a workshop. Wait, how many moves can this thing make? Not many. Wow, it's 1990. Ah, crap, they got a cruiser. Ooh, jeez. I have no idea what to put there here. You know what? Wait, hold on a sec. If I attack Berlin, yes. Actually, yeah, that'll work. Yeah, as you people can see, I'm just pretty much... You know what? I'm officially attacking Berlin. It's like World War II all over again. Wait, except the wasn't it the Russians? Wasn't it the Russians beat them to it first? I don't know. It's... Hey, we got the Statue of Liberty now in Jefferton. And Rivet City. Build another wonder. Build a Shakespearean actor. You You know what? No, you don't frighten us. Attack! Oh, okay, how's that even possible? Come on! Fuck. I will not let this rest. Why? Because I have another. Come on! Take him out! Yes! And I have another one! Haha! God damn, come on! There we go! You know what, I'm just gonna... Wait, hold on a second, what's the building? Buy that! Buy that! Wait, hold on a sec. Activate that. Send that here. Form that. You think we got enough planes in the air? No? Alright. Okay, you know what? Start building some regular Yeah, we need some regular riflemen. Planes can't capture cities. And we have, hey, we have Eli Wheatman. Okay, this is the only problem with having so many damn cities at once. You're just... You know what? Add one to each pop. And now our population is increased in all our cities. And by the end of this, the city is going to be... I mean, literally the land is going to be nothing but a big hole. Let's see. Put that there. Send that there. How are they doing on fuel? 3, 3, and 3. All right. End the turn. And now we have the railroad. Again? Wow. Okay, yeah, combustion. Let's get tanks. And now we have this cult. Now we have our glorious civilization. We have Shakespearean Theater of Wonder in City of Jefferson. You know what? Build a Cristo Redentor. The only thing we don't have left. You know what? What if we put you right on focusing on gold? Oh man, you know what? Yeah. Put you right up there. Form. Yeah, I think they... Alright, that went well. Whoa, when did they get a tank? Okay, let's get rid of those knights first, though. Alright, this is what the next plan of assault's gonna be. Alright, we got that. Let's get our planes. We'll do that. And I think we'll just walk right here. Wait, they can't attack again? Seriously? Crap. We gotta return the planes back or they're gonna lose fuel. Okay, they got. Wait, no, I don't think they can do anything. Damn. Jeez. Great. I knew they were gonna run out of fuel. Oh, we got a great person. Awesome. Man. And we got a courthouse built in there. Okay, you know what? But first. There we go. Still not ready yet. There we go. And now that our planes are refueled, we can do some more. Do some more damage. How many riflemen army do they move in? Any other ones? What about any other? You know, get rid of that cruiser there. I don't like it. Thank you. Alright, I want to take a gamble and see. Can we move in yet? Oh, we got a special ability. You know what? Medic. But can we even move in yet? Seriously, how many more do we have? Okay, you know what? Buy that. Oh, nice. Get some flying fortresses going. Man, talk about domination of the skies. Just... No, no. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can actually take over the city now. Yes! Thank you! It's over! We have taken over the city of Berlin. Sire, we have captured the German capital of Berlin. We have taken 110 gold pieces. We also now have Lao Tzu and James Watt. Now, we also have Archimedes. Three people, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Talk about a hat trick. Damn. Thank you. No. You just took your freaking capital city, man. Okay, first off, build a temple.
Stuff'll do.
Okay, so we've... Wow, I... Sorry, we're pleased to know we... Yeah, we're good.
Ooh,
we need less than...
Hooey.
Cool. And we have another great person. W.R. Hurst. Stop. Game, stop. There we go. All right, is this the one with the great person? You know what? Add four inch door. At this point, I'm just getting rid of all the famous people, the great people, so people are like, yeah. All right, but first let me get all the planes outside my city, in my city, so they won't, because they're on low fuel. Get in there. How are they doing? Oh, three turn. Yeah, get rid of those guys. Stay there. No. Oh. Combustion in four turns. Nice. Okay, you know what? Just focus on, Yeah, just focus on gold. You. Gold. You keep building stuff. You keep building stuff. You build that. You do that. Gold. Yeah, at this point, I'm just going for, Yeah, I'm just going for, obviously, just economic victory. Sire, we only need to build the United Nations border and we win cultural victory. Okay, you know what? Let's go to Washington. You know what? Build a courthouse. There we go. Washington. Build wonder. United Nations. Wait, no. Wrong one. United Nations. Okay, you. Focus on production. Seven turns. Yeah. You know what? Everything go on the defense. Wait, no. You, on the other hand, you got fuel. Yeah, because, let's see. United Nations in seven turns. We could totally do that. We can end this. You know what? I'm doing this. For this episode, I'm ending this Let's Play today. All right. And we got another great person. Oh, is that... No. Upgrade units to veterans. So that's all he does. He just swings his sword around. Man, trying to go through. You know what? Build a harbor. You know what? Buy that harbor. That is a lot of freaking food. No. And now we have combustion. Now we can build tanks. Mass production. Except I don't understand why I'm getting mass production, because I'm pretty sure the game's going to be over pretty soon. Come on, what's in this game? Come on. They're not even shooting at each other. Come on. What just happened? Gold reserves are over 20,000. As a result, we can build the World Bank. Quick question. How... In Washington, how much longer? Two turns? Yeah, we can wait. And now the Aztecs are declaring war on me. Come on, man. I thought we were buds throughout the whole entire game, man. We didn't even fight each other once. I thought we were buds, man. And they replaced monarchy with feudalism. Fundamentalism. I mean... Ooh. Apparently the Aztecs have quite a powerful navy. Yeah, everyone on the Earth now is going to be, at least in the civilization world, are going to switch to fundamentalism and going to try and blow me out of the water. But I think it's too late. Man, the Aztecs have one hell of a navy. Yes, thanks for telling me that. But it's over, ladies and gentlemen! Our glorious civilization has completed the United Nations wonder in the city of Washington, D.C. Now we will win a cultural victory. Okay. And it's all over, ladies and gentlemen! We have achieved victory. We have a cultural victory. I came in first. Montezuma came in second. Bismarck came in third. Caesar came in fourth. And Genghis Khan came in fifth. You know what the irony about all this is? Caesar of the Romans and Genghis Khan of the Mongols are White Fox 5's favorite cultures to use and favorite civilizations to use in this game. And they all came in last. Sorry, White Fox. Guess they're just not put up to go up against the madman. All right, let's get out. And we do have 2020, the Age of Solomon. 2020... Aztecs established fundamentalism, and Fraxis game and designed by Sid Meier. And I have won 3 domination victories, and yeah. All right, you know what? Let's get. And let's just exit to the main menu. Wow. I gotta admit, in the beginning of this episode, it started off a little rocky, but in the end, we pulled through and we came out victorious. And man, I gotta admit, this game is still fun. I mean, to this day, it's still one of my favorite games. I really wish I had a better computer so I could do Civilization 5, because I know a lot of you have been asking me to do that game. But like I said, guys, my computer isn't the greatest. I'm hoping to get a new one soon, though, especially with how much, you know, like with my new job and everything, as well as school being out. But, you know, who knows? Who knows what the future holds? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. I got to show. Oh, yeah. This is all the... Yep, I have all the great people, so I have that achievement. And I have all the wonders and blah, 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 blah. Yeah. And that's it. Well, guys... I gotta admit, this game, still great. I highly recommend you guys pick it up and play, especially if you like strategy games such as this, especially if you're a fan of the XCOM and you're watching this, honestly, pick up this game. It's very fun, very user-friendly. You can get addicted to it pretty quick, and it's very, very forgiving compared to XCOM, where that game is just, whew, that game's a real test. Alright guys, well, there's not much. Only thing I could say is thank you very much for watching this Let's Play. I had a fun time doing this Let's Play, especially, I mean, today is the 15th, so honestly, this Let's Play didn't take me that long to do. And who knows, maybe in the future I'll be doing another Let's Play. I really wanted to do a Let's Play of White Fox 5, Beastie for Life, and Grunge Guy 10, because, well, I think they got rid of their copies, but maybe I can convince them to get their copies back, and maybe we can do a multi-Let's Play. That'd be awesome. All right. Well, I'm the Man. Thank you very much for watching Let's Play Sid Meier's Civilization Revolution. I guess you can call this a 2013 edition, so none of you guys get confused about my other Let's Plays of this game. And, well, tune in next time for me continuing another Let's Play that I've started but yet to finish. All right. So I'm the Man. Stay tuned for more. Later.